Remember summer? That was neat. WTF, Mother Nature. Tan bodies, bronzed, men and or women. Whatever you're into. Yep, the good old days. Gone. Yay, Vancouver. But on the bright side, we went over to Cumberland, BC on the island for the Big Time Out Festival. We checked out winter gloves, Obiju, broken social scene. Who else do we got? Hannah Georges. And we'll be presenting these in a four-part series you can check out now on Grounded TV.
Charles Spearin.
And I'm Kevin Drew.
You're both Charlie and Kevin.
And we're Broken Social Scene, some of Broken Social Scene.
We're some of Broken Social Scene, and we are in Cumberland. What's the most rewarding in terms of collaboration, Charlie?
The most rewarding thing in terms of collaboration is that it opens up your potential. Sometimes when you're working on your own, you have a vision and you think that that's the way to go. When you're collaborating, you have to let go of your vision in order to find new, unexplored territory. And what do you find when you get there?
Wonderful things.
Yes, wonderful things.
And the wonderful word of melodic compromise. That's one word.
Melodic compromise. Yeah. And within melodic compromise, you find a band rather than an individual. Challenges of being on tour, the hardest part of being on tour, I think, is the interpersonal relationships.
Yeah.
Because everything changes every day. Everything around you changes every day except the people you're with. And it's kind of like being in a spaceship sometimes. Like you're out there and everything is constantly changing. You have this little tiny home base, which is all your bandmates. And so if you can't keep your interpersonal relationships solid and your ego's in check, then and it becomes a very tight spot.
Claustrophobic.
Yeah.
Claustrophobic.
A survival kit.
Well, it's to try to get as much rest as you possibly can at all times.
Sleeping pills? No.
No, because those have repercussions to them. I bring along the vitamin C packets. I usually travel with two boxes of them. The ester C's. I have 500 oregano oils, as we currently speak, in my oregano oil capsules in my knapsack. I have two packages of cold effects, and I also have a multivitamin called Everyman Daily. And I top that with 2 liters to 3 liters of water a day, and you try not to have 17 drinks. You have to have a good state of mind about it all.
If you can keep a good state of mind in your backpack at all times, then that helps. You know, your survival kit is between your ears. Why did you leave when you returned? Your past is your future, your future will
learn. And the CBC is extremely important.
CBC has always been very supportive of us, and we've always been very supportive of it. I remember, you know, when there's nothing else on the radio, when I was growing up, it was Brave New Waves late at night.
Yeah.
There's always all this stuff which wouldn't get played if there wasn't, if there was commercial spots involved, if there was any sense of...
We wouldn't have had any radio play, and a lot of Canadian bands wouldn't have had any radio play if it wasn't for CBC.
Yeah, it's very healthy to take the economy out of the picture sometimes and just play music that's based on originality and interest, like quality. And most corporate radio is based on what's going to sell advertising spots and that sort of thing. So CBC opens up a whole new, it's really important because it opens up a whole new door to different types of music, and it's been really, really helpful for us as an educational tool to find out about other bands that are out there, and also in terms of exposing us to other people and a wider audience. So I think public radio and television is amazingly important. It's one of the pillars that keep the country.
It's built on.
it's true.
It's one of the beachcombers.
It's the vitamin C pack for the country.
In
it's
between your ears.
Yeah. CBC.